This is the NASCAR Wheel and Modified Tour unleashed for the Napa Auto Parts 150 down to the bottom of turn number one.
Ronnie Silk got off to a lightning bolt start, exploding Woody Pitcat, trying to move into the lead, and Remo comes up with a counter move.
There's no question about it. Three wide, they come off the turn.
Underneath Lutz. Going out of line. It's Lutz around, goes Remo.
Remo gathers it back.
Into the corner, Pitcat. Looking for an energy charge.
Three wide,
Dowling forcing the issue with car number nine, leading Dowling by a molecule.
It is Chase Dowling. Now they're three wide again. Here comes Ronnie Silk. It is Chase Dowling, the next leader in the conga line. Work their magic back to the line. Trouble now. Goodale goes spinning like a top. The Stewart's automotive machine looks for the checker. Ronnie Silk has done it with a victory here at Stafford.